We're really excited to be here at Baxter Pharmaceuticals in Mississauga. They've announced a major expansion here at their Canadian operations in Alliston. It's about 450 people that are working in Alliston, making medical equipment and equipment that supports those on dialysis. It's the company that's making a massive $26 million investment in their properties here in Ontario, specifically in Alliston. And it's great news for the people of Ontario, and it's great news for the people of Canada who rely on what they're manufacturing.
We've had a long history of being here in Ontario. We've been in Canada for 80 years, and we've been at our manufacturing facility for 60 years. We want to continue to invest in the facility for the future health of our own organisation, but to also build opportunities for jobs here in Ontario more broadly.
Well, it's just fantastic. Right here in Mississauga, Streetsville, we have this Baxter location, and here alone they hire over 250 people, and now at the Alliston location they're going to grow. They're putting in a $26 million investment into Ontario, which is ecstatic for us. It's wonderful, and you know, with that comes great jobs, and it's just great to have a good news story here in Ontario, and I'm very proud that Baxter, one of companies in my riding, is willing to do that, as are many others, and we are working collaboratively with them and with and many other businesses, just to let them know Ontario is open for business and this is the right place to invest. So we are very excited about this.
It's all about keeping jobs in Ontario, retaining the jobs that we have, and ensuring that everyone knows that Ontario is open for business.